Good morning, Wildcats. I'm Analia, and today is Wednesday, April 29th. Happy Israeli Independence Day.
And I'm Ella Grace. Stay tuned for information about scholarships for future Seminoles, the best way to disinfect, and maybe even Sam Lee's thoughts about Joe Exotic. All this and more on this week's World News Wednesday.
Future FSU Noles, the Orlando Noles Club has a scholarship for you. Check out the information on the student canvas page under announcements. Hurry up, the scholarship is due May 5th.
As we mentioned earlier in the show, today is the 72nd annual Independence Day for Israel. While the celebrations began last night and will continue tonight, with the outbreak of the coronavirus, many families are reassessing how they will observe today's holiday. Instead, there are multiple global virtual events and celebrations, from cahoots to Zoom calls with rabbis and even an Israpalooza, an all-day celebration that explores multiple layers of Israeli culture.
While we've all been cooped up in our homes, it's no secret that many of us have been spending a lot of time watching TV and movies, and one has taken the world by storm. Here's a special review from Sam on the hit Netflix docuseries, Tiger King.
What's going on, party people? My name's Sam. Welcome back to Sam's Movie Reviews. Today, we're not going to be reviewing a movie. We're going to be reviewing a show. This show took the world by storm, and it's Tiger King. This is crazy. Like, this show's bonkers. Everyone in it is crazy. Carol Baskins. Not gonna spoil it. She's nuts. Joe Exotic's nuts. The dude with multiple wives is nuts. They're all crazy. And it's about them more than the tigers. It's a deceiving show. There's very little focus on tigers in the show. It's mostly just insane people doing insane things that you wouldn't. You feel. I feel like it's scripted. Like it feels scripted, which I doubt it is, but. There's so many layers and it gets so complex and it's just like kind of sad. Just like sweet Jesus, you know? Just a little too much. But if you're down for some quality entertainment and you're okay with a lot of insane content, then I'd check it out. Whatever. You know, you do you. This has been Sam from Sam's Movie Reviews. I will see you guys next week.
With the COVID-19 outbreak, we want to share a spotlight on some of members in our class of 2020 who are having an unconventional senior season. Here's Alexis with more.
What's up, Wildcats? Here is another senior spotlight, and it's of our very own Jacob Webb, the web man, the web dude. Jacob has spent the last four seasons playing for Winter Park, and two of those seasons were on varsity. He's a scholar athlete, he's part of the National Honor Society, the Beta Club, and WPTV. He plans on attending the University of Florida and studying business marketing. His favorite memory is hitting a lead-off double in the bottom of the seventh inning to start a comeback and walk off against the future state champions, Cardinal Gibbons. His advice is play like it's your last game, and he'd like to thank his parents for the amount of times they've driven him to games, the gear that they bought him, and all the support he could ask for. He wants to thank all of his coaches and all of his teammates. It never seemed to matter what time we met. We all bonded together and became brothers on the field. Didn't matter what the situation was, if we were getting beat bad or if we were winning, I enjoyed being around all of those guys. So I want to thank all of them for becoming some of my best friends. And I'm gonna miss playing with all of you.
Well, that's all the news we have for you today, Wildcats.
Be sure to follow us on Instagram at Wildcat Network. And seniors, DM us any pictures you have of your time here at Winter Park.
Have a great Wednesday, Wildcats. Stay safe and see you next time.